Still running calculations. Come see me when you're ready to go. Kinda busy here. Come back to the lab before you leave.
And that's where I came up with the idea for my volcano-style pizza.
Oh, ingenious. Truly, you are a man who understands the majesty and depth of the pizza experience.
I'll say, we make a good combination, huh?
Oh, there's my nephew, Wilbur. He's a responsible young lad. Wilbur, this
Stanley.
Is
a... I know. You recognize me for my commercials, huh?
Yeah. That's it. Commercials.
Here he is now. Wilbur, you've met my friend Lizzie, haven't you?
Ah!
Nice to meet you.
She runs a pet shop downtown.
Nice to meet you, too. Gotta run. Bye!
You've scanned an entire collection.
Yeah.
Ah, there you are. Have I got a challenge for you?
I don't really have time.
Great, let's get to it. Come by again sometime.
Power reserves maximized.
Oh!
I think I found the bowler hat guy.
That was not 7.5 minutes.
I was estimating. It looks like he's at the science fair.
Science fair, huh? Gee, I wonder where that is. To the time machine! Again! I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry I messed all this up. Carl's sorry, too.
What? I didn't do anything.
And Carl didn't do anything.
Carl! I only said that because I thought you were dead. I was kidding. It was hardly even your fault.
Uh-uh. Don't you shift the blame on me.
Okay, fine.
Yes?
I...
You can do it.
Should have listened to you and Dad.
There. Now, doesn't that feel better?
No, it hurt. Dad, the science fair! I've gotta go back!
Oh, wait! I thought you were through messing with the time machine.
I have to make one last trip, Carl. I have to make sure that someone important keeps moving forward. Carl, theme song, please. The other one.
Way to go, little buddy.
Oh.